Rioting in the streets, lawlessness running rampant, violent thugs threatening honest civilians, while America's police are forced to stand down. And what is Steve Bullock doing to protect your rights? As governor of Montana, Bullock vetoed your right to carry firearms and protections from unconstitutional bans on so-called assault weapons and standard capacity magazines. What's worse, Bullock is pushing for universal gun registration and red flag gun confiscation.
Red flag laws to be able to remove a gun, fixing the instant check system to get the data in to ensure that we have it, removing guns where there's an order of protection.
Specific weapons be outlawed?
Well, I think the continuing sale, yes.
Don't let Bullock get away with his radical anti-gun agenda. This election, protect your Second Amendment right. Say no to Steve Bullock for U.S. Senate. Gun Rights America is responsible for the content of this advertising.